How to log into SuccessFactors accounts online. Hey everyone, welcome back to the channel. In today's video, I'll show you how to log in to your SuccessFactors account online. So without further ado, let's get started. So first thing first, open your preferred web browser and in the search bar, simply type in www.sap.com. And once you've done that, simply press enter. And once the SAP website loads, look at the top right corner and simply tap on the profile icon. And after clicking on that, a pop-up menu will appear. So if you already have an SAP account, you can simply enter your business email address and click on the login button and you will be signed in to your SuccessFactors account. But if you don't have account yet, click on create your SAP account option in the pop-up menu and you will be directed to the form where you need to enter your details. And once you have filled out that form, you can simply click on submit to create your account. And after creating your account, you can simply sign in with your new credentials. And that's it. That's how you can log in to your SuccessFactors account online. If this video helped you out, don't forget to like, share and subscribe to get updated for more videos. Thanks for watching and I'll see you in the next video.